Presentation in Milan, the building is a historical building, very old, very massive, and in contrast we present a paddock. A paddock means very temporary, so everything is on stands, you can take it or lift it in one day. And I think maybe they took 2 years to build the building, maybe longer, so the contrast is really beautiful to the building and to the presentation.
And what's very nice is that this 18th century building has these beautiful soft sandy colors, and we think it's a really nice contrast with some of the very bright pigments that we use. And we have the experience that if you make a combination between these modern colors and the colors of this building, that it emphasizes both. Also in our work you see that a lot of parts are made by hand, like the textile and the belt and the pigment. So there is this contrast between working together with Mini that has this knowledge and innovative production techniques that they can apply, and the handwork that we did in our studio. And now in the paddock and the presentation, Color One, it will all come together.
It's always difficult to predict the future, of course, and I think you shouldn't do that, but what you can see is that everything is more flexible. That's because of the mobiles. We know that by now, you know, everyone has his own internet, but still you see that people also tending to more local approach, so we do it together. And I think that will be the new thing for a couple of years, that you do it all together in small teams and very local. So I think you will see on the fair a lot of already, especially with young designers, which are keen on the sensitive side of what's happening at the moment, you will see some teams doing one design, perhaps, or because I think teamwork is sort of a new approach within design, I think.
What you see in this time is that everybody goes back to basics. So everybody, all the manufacturers and designers, everyone goes back to their
roots, huh?
Roots and their quality and what they're good in. And I think that's a really good thing, because it's back to minimal and back to basic, but it brings very nice outcomes. And I think that's nice. You see it in the coloring, but you also see it in the products. So I think that's nice to discover in Milan.